Hello and welcome, this is Jit Dolakia and you're watching It's Tomorrow News. Powerful earthquake rocks Indonesia, which killed 23 people. The death toll from a powerful earthquake that rocked Indonesia's remote Maluku island has risen to 23, the disaster agency said on Friday, as more than 15,000 people were evacuated to shelters. Terrified residents ran into the street as buildings fell in around them, with the 6.5 magnitude terror sparking landslides that buried at least one victim on Thursday. Among the confirmed dead was an infant, with many killed in falling debris in and around quake-struck urban city. More than 100 people were also injured and at least 15,000 people had to evacuate because their houses were damaged by the strong jolt. The US Geological Survey said the quake struck about 37 kilometers northeast of Ambon in Maluku province at a depth of 29 kilometers. The Southeast Asian archipelago is one of the most disaster-prone nations on Earth. It experiences frequent seismic and volcanic activity due to its position on a Pacific ring of fire where tectonic plates collide. Last year, a 7.5 magnitude quake and a subsequent tsunami in Palu on Sulawesi Island left more than 4,300 people dead or missing. In the last 10 days, there have been two earthquakes of magnitude 3.0 or greater centered nearby. Nearly 60,000 people are still living in a makeshift accommodation nearly a year after a double disaster, the Red Cross said this week. In 2004, a devastating 9.1 magnitude earthquake struck off the coast of Sumatra and triggered the tsunami that killed 2,20,000 throughout the region, including around 1,70,000 in Indonesia. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Jit Dolakia. For more updates like this, please subscribe to our channel.